going to the World 6. Which is the Fifteam? Fifteam? Kind of say. But I'm gonna get that egg. We've been expecting you, Glaze. Welcome to this society. Our organization has come to the realization that we are, in fact, inside a storybook and we strive to escape. Will you help us? We believe the key to escaping the book is a puzzle. Crafted long before these stories were even written. Four pieces have been located and brought here, but 11 are still missing, one for each story you have visited. Find them and bring them here to complete the puzzle and open our portal. There's one of the stuff, even though it's a bit late to say that. It's right up there. Thank you. Okay, I'm back. Oops. Just realized I messed up and went the wrong way. I will be right back.
Thank you.
Just gotta wait for the doors to open. Never mind. Doors are open. All I need to do is go get the puzzle. Grand puzzle. Alright, that's right. I've already done it, but it's this thing right here. And you don't have to do any of those guys. You have to. Oh. Don't need to defeat the Batman thing. Thought I was recording, but probably not. That's why I got the puzzle. Go to the Lizard Valley. Find the turtles right here. Thank you. Hey guys, I know what I'm doing now. Gotta find the puzzle pieces. Well, actually, I've already gotten it, but I'm gonna show y'all guys where it is at. This is the hole you can kind of tell because going inwards, but it's actually hard to tell how far away, kind of. Just depends on where you're at. One is right here, in this area. Now you don't have to talk to this guy in order to do the quest. All you have to do is just go to the Billy Wonka's factory. See up there? That's where it is. Factory at the top. It's right here. They actually moved it, which I didn't know. So I was like trying to do the quest inside there. Realized that it was not in there. And it was actually up here. Up here. They also did that the turn of the rabbit. Go find the portal. And then go to your left. It's over here. Over here. The portal. At the portal. The portal. Also, there's actually one with the A. There's one with the monkey that's over here. It's the first hole with the monkey. This hole. It's in here, but you can't see it because I already got it, which I've gotten all of them. Or is it that technically? Now put this up. Oh, portal. Now you don't have to defeat the return of the rabbit thing. all you do is go up the walls, and then there's a wall at the end of where the turrets are, and then right on the ground there's like a hole there. I'll show you. Basically, it would be right, just for example, right here at the corner of this wall. So it's like things right there. And it's right here, and it's right next to the first one you have to do, and it's no longer inside those holes currently. I moved it, supposed to make it easier so you don't have to keep wrap it anymore. I'll be right back. Thank you. Okay. Trying to look for the ornamental wheel. And you look up where the water well is, the beer on the wall, and you just go up here. Do this last one. There's one in here as well, on the puzzles. I think that's it. I showed off everything. Bye guys! I forgot about something. Thank you. You've done it. The portal is opening. Now go through the portal and complete your task. Fractured space. Welcome to Fracture Space Traveler. This is a mysterious place that connects all stories to in the Encyclopedia. Stories you've been to and stories you haven't. As a result of players traveling between these stories, many items become trapped here, floating around aimlessly in space. Fractured Space also houses the Fifteam egg, one of the most powerful eggs in the Eggverse. Search the world and maybe you'll be lucky enough to find it. Not see that coming. To do this.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, then easier way. Apparently there's a little shortcut. Past the checkers, I mean. Instead of going on the zipline, you can come over here to this building, house, apartment, I don't know what it is. That small little island, which can skip the checker and I think part of the boat one. Yeah, plus actually a boat as well. Except for I missed. This checkerboard one is super hard. I know, because I've just done it.
Thank you.
Greetings, Blaze. I am Gert, the all-knowing and true creator of the Eggverse. You have traveled long and far in your quest, but your efforts are not in vain. Up ahead lies the powerful Fifteam Egg, which was handcrafted by the gods to bring power to this world. You deserve it. Congratulations, my brother, and thank you for playing the Great Yoke Tales. Fifteam, thank you. It's an egg. Thank you. Well, guys, this is it. Bye. Thank you.